Whole Alabama Gardener on how to germinate seeds early in the spring. So here's how I start seeds early in the spring in the house. This is especially good for seeds that are hard to get germinated. Here you see me adding a little bit more water because you want to make sure that the paper towel is really damp. I have put about a half to three quarters of an inch of well-rotted compost in the bottom of this 10-20 tray, and now we're going to fill it up with the soil blocks that we're making. Now here, as I do a close-up on that paper towel, you can see the seeds have little tiny sprouts coming out of them. That little tiny sprout part is the root that will go down in the soil block. Now I'm going to carefully use the knife tip and pick up one seed and place it in the cavity in the soil block. You want to be careful at this point and don't break that little growth tip off the seed. If you do, it won't grow. Now we want to cover each of the seeds with some light material that will allow the seed to easily come through. Now we want to water it well and carefully, so we don't wash the seeds out of those cavities. Now place the tray under a grow light, and you'll see in just a moment I have a ruler, and we're about 3 to 3.5 inches below the light.